Today I'm going to show you how to monitor in-game FPS, right after this. Before I get started, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back to Tech Trends. Today I'm gonna show you how to monitor your in-game FPS. To do that, we need MSI Afterburner. Go to the link in the description and you will be redirected to this page. Now go to download and download MSI Afterburner. After the download is complete, extract the file and install the app. And make sure to check this box, Riva Tuner Statistics Server. After the installation is done, open MSI Afterburner and click this gear icon. Now go to monitoring app and select the things you want to see in game. And click OK. So now you can see that on-screen FPS in games. Thanks for watching, hope this video helped you. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're new here. Have a great day and peace.